heard the bells on Christmas Day, hear old familiar carols play, and wild and sweet the words repeat of peace.
Coming to you live from the willitforge studios in a blacked out apartment hidden somewhere in Michigan. I am willitforge, and this is the Watching Paint Dry show. I already see we have a couple of people in the chat. Well, lurkers at least. Lurkers are always welcome. I have had some issues with both video and audio, so I am going to need your feedback to make sure that I'm coming through nice and clear. I have been in the process of reacquiring all of my audio content as far as the background music, making sure that I can get some good, clean versions of everything. And, you know, fingers crossed on that. I'm not done yet. I've only gotten a handful done so far, but I have put time working in it, and that is going to continue. So hopefully some of the stuff that's been annoying me and some of the viewers in various musics will be slowly fading out of the playlist. It's at least something that I'm working on. We are the week before Christmas. Merry Christmas to everybody. And that is going to be 3 weeks before the next art stream. And hopefully I'll have most of the audio stuff I'm working on right now resolved by then. But if I don't, rest assured, I am working on it. I do listen. I don't like having crappy audio artifacts in the music in the stream. And I am continuing to look for more stuff too. As I mentioned, opening up, Block user on YouTube. Add to block list on Restream. Sorry about that. There's always that one bot. That said, I'm actually going to take a real quick moment here. And see if I can't do. Remove report. There we go. Unwanted commercial content and spam. I hate spam bots with a passion. I hate spam bots with a heat of 10,000 suns. So, you know what I'm going to do anytime I see those popping up their ugly faces in my stream. I go for that whole ban effect. Anyway, we are ready, I hope, fingers crossed, for a mix of music and chat and various semi-artistic endeavors. We'll find out. This is where we left off last time, and I deliberately left the tape off this time because it's not perfectly flat, but this border area, it is what is left to do. And I might clear up a little bit of the water drops in here. Not a whole lot more to do on this one. I do have a picture to continue after this one. I don't know if it's going to take up the whole stream. Fingers crossed, I might be scrambling near the end. For the music that's coming up, thanks to Brett for pointing out a few things. I didn't grab everything that was suggested, but there is expansion. We're just going to go ahead and zoom in a little bit on the image itself. There is expansion of what's out there. With it being a week before Christmas, this is one of the streams where I'm more likely to play a lot of stuff that's going to get claimed and drop it in, you know, cut it out later. I'm willing to take that risk once or twice a year. So I will be pulling up stuff that I don't have downloaded, but stuff that's actually right on YouTube now. That is actually one of them, but I didn't need to start it right now. And I'm open to requests. I can't promise I'll play requests, but, you know, an individual request. But I'm open to requests to say, hey, yeah, I'll throw that in there too. You know me, I loves me the music. Or something. And we are going to go ahead and get into the painting. I just realized I have to take my headset off because I didn't put my magnifier on. That'll take me just a moment. I'll get the music going first. And we're just going to take the day as it comes.
Christmas is here, bringing good cheer to young and old, meek and the bold. Ding dong, ding dong, that is the song. With joyful ring, all caroling, one seems to hear words of good cheer, cheering within the air. Oh, how they pound, raising the sound, all hill and dale, telling the tale. Gaily they ring while people sing songs of good cheer. Christmas is here.
Merry, 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 merry Christmas.
Merry, 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 merry Christmas.
Dawn on this end, dawn without end. Beautiful tone
to every home.
Ding, 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 dong, ding, 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 dong, ding, 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 dong, ding, 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 dong.
Hark, 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 the bells, ring, silver bells, all seem to say, throw cares away. Christmas is here, bringing good cheer to young and old. Ding, ding, dong,
ding, dong, ding, dong, that is the sun with twinkling. Seems to hear the words of the cheer from everywhere, filling in the air.
Oh, how they come, raising the sound, for Hillendale, sounding good cheer.
Gaily they ring, while people sing songs of good cheer. Christmas is here.
Merry, 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 merry Christmas.
Song.
Merry, merry, merry Christmas.
Merry, 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 merry Christmas.
Song. Merry, 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 merry Christmas.
On they send, on without end, their joyful song to every home.
Hey Holland's family, I hope you enjoyed Carol of the Bells. If you have not subscribed yet, please.
And the post closings are one of the things I'm working on cutting out, but obviously I'm still getting there. Just a reminder, the primary sources of my music is Straight No Chaser live concerts, where the artists themselves openly encourage recording and sharing, and then with my acquaintance, not quite met, not quite friends or anything like that, Peter Hollins, we've had a chat or three, and with his permission, there's links in the YouTube specifically to his channel, to his website, where you can watch his content, where you can buy his albums. One of these years I'm going to do that, because I like almost all of his performances of everything. So anybody that's been around this channel a while knows that one.
Oh, holy night, the stars are brightly shining. Night of our dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till He appeared and the soul.
And in His name.
And I am, after this one is done and dried, I will be putting some effort into getting it flattened out. But for what I'm doing now, as long as I don't smear the paint or rub too much paint off, we got reason to have it not taped. Mainly this edge border here for the taping just isn't very big, because this was a reprint, not the original that I accidentally tore. If I reach over there and grab the torn section, you see that this had a very wide border, made very easy for taping. This one's got almost no border at all, so I've got to work with what I accidentally did to myself.
Thank you.
And of course, one thing with these pencils, if I want the really good color off of them, I have to keep, for wet application, I have to keep the paper good and wet. If I'm just doing mildly damp, it does not have anything close to the same effect. You can see that where it's drier here versus where it's more wet here, you have different application of the paint to the paper. And you can use that to advantage. This is a stained glass window image, so variation in the material can be very desirable even. I just want to make sure I get a certain level of quality to it at the same time. So paying attention to that. Again, had a few audio and video issues this morning, well, afternoon, getting ready for the stream. So I do rely on you to make sure that I'm coming through nicely. If there are issues, always let me know. I want to know rather than, you know, have the stream be bad. Well, I had the stream be worse than usual, at least. Wait, did I just put the pencil back on the end of that, or... No, well, fingers crossed. Well, I do have to say, you know, obviously everybody does what they have to do when. I do hope that not every comment in the stream today is going to be a spam bot. That said, if you gotta lurk, you gotta lurk. Totally understand that. This next one is part of a branching out because military band performances cannot be copyrighted by the military government. They are automatically public domain by definition. I'll be adding some stuff from those too.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's been said that we don't do enough of the old stuff or the standards. So this next one is for all you original hipsters out there. That's right. Put your mittens around your kittens as we bring to you this holiday wish.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where those treetops listen and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow, the snow. Well then I am dreaming of a white Christmas. With every Christmas card I write, may your days, be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be white.
Well, I am dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and the children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. Well, I am dreaming of a white
Christmases be wise.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Oh, come, Emmanuel, and ransom captive
Thank you.
Just about to the finish line on this, and have to be very careful because as I dampen this paper down again, even the watercolor paper does become much more delicate and prone to tearing. The first time I tried this picture, I didn't realize how much that was, which is why the corner got lost and forced to restart. What we have with this, if I'm careful, is something that's going to dry up really good and sound again. It is going to need flattening out, but that's easily enough done overall without putting the picture further at risk. Now, one thing you might have noticed as I've been going around the edges, the places that were painted before are much more color fast than they were when the paint was really fresh. So it does, with the water and everything, it does soak into the page. Makes it a little bit better. And I got some blotting here that I just want to remove because we don't want it to do, a lot of smearing or the water flow pushing it into the picture. You can get a little bit of a stained glass effect with that, but don't want to overdo it. And then I just decided that these corners are going to get some colors from this, the silver and the purple. Well, heliotrope.
Silent night, holy night, all is calm, all is bright.
And another example of why I need to
stand Christmas, my child, my trees and my pear tree. On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me two turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree. On the fourth day of Christmas, on the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me five golden rings, four calling three French hens, turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the ninth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me nine ladies dancing, eight ladies dancing, seven seconds dancing, six seconds dancing, five. You better not shout, you better not cry, you better not in a pear tree. On the ninth day, on the eighth, on the seventh day of Christmas, my true love gave to me seven swans, a wasp, a ling, a month, at least a five golden rings, four calling birds, three French and two turtle doves, the boar's head and hen thereby bedecked with bays and partridge in a pear tree. On the 11th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 11 pipers piping, 10 lords a leaping, 9 ladies dancing, 8 maids a looking, 7 swans a swimming, 6 geese a laying, 5 golden rings, 4 calling birds, 3 French hens, 2 turtle doves, and Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer. On the 12th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 2 On the 12th day, my true love gave to me 12 drummers drumming like Olympus above the Serengeti. 11 pipers piping, 10 lords leaping.
Partridge in a big pear tree. And of course, there will be some overlapping performances by different artists and everything. Try not to do too much, but of course, everybody brings their own thing to a piece. The picture is clearly finished now. You can't see it much in the picture, but there's a lot of wave in the paper now from the wetness. I'll have to flatten that out later after it dries. Going to get another song started in a moment, and we'll be removing this picture, drying the tile, and we'll be bringing in the next picture. I'm not sure what I'll do after that one, other than that. Well, I've got a couple of ideas, but we'll have to see. The next picture, this one, and the last picture we did, applying the pencils to wet paper. The next one I am actually going to do with the watercolor paper, apply to a dry paper, and then activate the colors, which is what really makes them pop like this. So we will see. Song up, and I'll be back in a minute.
Christmas sweater screen. Creek, making carols all the way. La 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 Maine, all the way to California. It's the Christmas, can't get all the way to Christmas Day. It's the most wonderful time of year. We're running mad with Christmas cheer. Hey, what's troubling you, my friend?
It's not fair if you're Jewish, Jewish.
Not fair if you're Jewish, Jewish.
The season is for Christmas. I don't know why I try to choose. They need a hero. I am the dreidel guy.
Dreidel, dreidel, dreidel. Right, who made these
Thank
laws?
You.
Look, wait, here comes Santa Claus. Santa Claus,
Santa Claus,
Santa Claus, Santa, 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 Santa. Hey, Santa, do you can, 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 can,
can, can, can, can, can, can, can, can,
a tree, some lights about 1,000 presents wrapped up in papers. Said, "Ho, run to your closet, find your Christmas sweater, green moon, carols all through France, all the way to Indiana. It's the Christmas cake, and that's the end. Well, for our ending, we should share this holiday. We do. Happy Hanukkah to you.
A happy Hanukkah to you.
A happy Hanukkah to me.
You're me, 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 you're the house of empty halls. They bring us false lies to the body and soul.
You're a lying one. It's the very grim.
Hello.
Ding, ding, ding.
And a moment's pause while I check into the playlist, because I think that's been through the stuff that was set aside beforehand. Crazy thing is, I know I've got a lot more Christmas music, and I'm having a little trouble finding it. Such is life. So I'll be doing some stuff from actual live streams. Pulling videos themselves, such as this next one here. I really enjoy this song.
In December, will to our world, peace on earth to everyone. A time to be joyful when all is calm and all is bright. But why does it change with the seasons, and why can't we just hold on to silent nights, holy nights, and angels singing lullabies, and heaven and nature singing goodwill to all, to
And yes, what's this? Will is actually using colors more or less reasonable to the expected outcome of a image like this. It's not the color wheel, and it does happen on occasion. Don't worry, I still operate on the default crazy. Sorry, did not mean to trigger that one. I wanted this one.
We three kings of Orient are bearing gifts we traverse afar. Field and fountain, moor and mountain, following yonder star. Oh, star.
perfect light.
Born a king on Bethlehem's plain, gold I bring to crown him again. King forever, ceasing never over us all to reign.
Oh, star of wonder, star of night, star of royal beauty bright, westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to thy perfect light.
Frankincense to offer have I, incense owns a deity nigh. Prayer and praising all men, raising worship him, God most high.
Oh, star of wonder, star of night, star of royal beauty bright, westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to thy perfect light.
Myrrh is mine, a bitter perfume, prince of life, of gathering gloom, soaring, sighing, breathing, dying, sealed in a stone cold tomb. Oh, oh, oh.
Star of wonder, star of light, star of royal beauty bright, westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to thy perfect light, guide us to thy perfect light, guide us to thy perfect light.
It was Christmas Eve, my friends were all in town. We were singing Christmas carols as the snow was falling down. And I don't know for certain how it happened or who's to blame, but someone at that party ought to be ashamed. Tell me who spiked the eggnog? I know the culprit's here. Who brought the booze to the Christmas party this year? Tell me who spiked the eggnog? It smells like rum in here. Who snuck it in? We're gonna feel it tomorrow, I fear. The first round went down easy, the second one nice and smooth. By the third, my head was spinning around, and that's when I got the clues. So tell me who spiked the eggnog? Come
flask of brandy?
DR?
He was by the bar.
What about Rose?
He was all alone. Hey, I saw Dan with a bottle in his hand. Tell me who.
Tell me who.
Spiked the eggnog. They've all got guilty eyes. Who's got the grog? It's gotta be one of these guys. Chuck and Seggy were sneaking around. Mike looked guilty to me. Tyler's curled up on the couch.
Might have been Wall.
Could have been Wall.
Probably was Wall.
Must have been Wall.
Hey, don't look at me. I just got here.
Tell me who smacked the eggnog. I know the culprit is here. Who's been hiding the hooch at the Christmas party this year? Tell me who smacked the eggnog. Tell me who could it be?
It's pretty good stuff.
Who knows? It could have been me.
You?
Yeah.
The pilgrims have left us, the thanks are all given. Black Friday is here, decorating's begun. By tomorrow the malls will have snow freshly driven. We've got 31 days to Christmas.
To Christmas.
Although it seems early to me.
To Christmas.
Outside it's like 50 degrees.
To Christmas.
The leaves they still cling to their trees.
We have 31 days to Christmas.
There's a chill in the air, a spice latte is calling. The Starbucks cups turn into red like the leaves. We should think about shopping, but instead we are stalling. We've got 24 days to Christmas.
To Christmas.
Open a bottle of wine.
To Christmas.
December, our favorite time.
To Christmas.
Unveil a new corporate design.
We've got 24 days to Christmas.
Now there's 1 week to go, which means men you can count on are just starting to think what to buy for their wives.
Thank the baby Lord Jesus that now we've got Amazon. We've got 7 whole days to Christmas.
To Christmas.
Good Lord, where has all the time gone?
To Christmas.
The gift will be dependent on.
To Christmas.
Which spa is offering a Groupon?
We've got 7 whole days. Christmas.
Christmas Eve's finally here and hot toddies we're drinking. The stockings are hung with the utmost of care. Somewhere in the night we hear carolers singing.
Wassail, wassail all over the town.
It is just one night till Christmas.
To Christmas.
Raise a glass while we all cheer.
To Christmas.
Fill it with whiskey or beer.
To Christmas.
It's the most fun time of year.
365 days to Christmas.
Now the big day is past and we sit here perplexed. Post-holiday blues are upon us right now. So with nothing to drink to, we look toward the next.
Carry the one.
It is only 6 days to New Year's.
To New Year's.
We all thought the party was done.
To New Year's.
Then along comes the year's biggest one.
To New Year's.
I'm sure that we'll have much more fun.
We got 6 days.
My apologies, folks. Before I started this one, I actually wanted to say something because I started playing this one every Christmas after Aaliyah was born. Squeetus to the folks in the know. And I do continue to dedicate this to her as she grows up. I hope that Satsu and Squishy and Baby Squeetus have amazing family time every year. Special things, all the new things that happen each year. It's just, there's no substitute for it.
Her tiny frame surrounded by ribbon paper and bows. She doesn't ask for anything, just the love of those she knows. She teaches us this lesson. It's not about what we receive. 'Tis the season to spread joy, share what we believe. Baby's first Christmas, she's a blessing sent to us. Her eyes big and bright with glee light up like the Christmas tree. And her smile on this holiday captures her in a scene we won't forget. Memories to last forever, the best moments are with her yet. It's not a morning she'll remember, but through photos she'll see just how much love she brought to our family on her first Christmas. She's a blessing sent to us.
And that because children, a child was the greatest gift of all in history, and children still remain the greatest gift of all.
Yeah, I know it's Christmas time. It's rock and roll.
Ooh, out of all the reindeer, you know you're the mastermind. Well, wrong, wrong, Rudolph, when I find you fall behind. Sit down to a
and roll electric guitar. And then away went Rudolph whizzing like a shooting star.
The night wind to the little lamb. Do you see what I see?
Do you see what I see?
Way up in the sky, little lamb. Do you see what I see?
What I see, what I see?
A star dancing in the night with a tail as big as a kite. With a tail as big as a kite. Said the little lamb to the shepherd boy, do you hear what I hear? Ringing through the sky, shepherd boy, do you hear what I hear? A song high above the tree, with a voice as big as the sea. With a voice as big as the sea. Said the shepherd boy to the mighty king, do you know what I know? Palace more, mighty king. Do you know what I know?
Do you know what I know?
A child shivers in the cold.
Let us bring him silver and gold. Let us bring him silver and gold. To the people everywhere,
listen to what I say.
Pray for peace, people everywhere.
Listen to what I say.
The child
sleeping in the night,
he will bring us goodness and light. He will bring us goodness and light.
Hear what I hear.
The child
sleeping in the night,
he will bring us goodness and light.
Kalikalikimaka is the thing to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day. That's the island greeting that we send to you from the land where palm trees sway. Here we know that Christmas will be green and bright. The sun will shine by day and all the stars at night. Melikalikimaka is a wise way to say Merry Christmas to you.
Melikalikimaka is the thing to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day. That's the island greeting that we send to you from the land where palm trees sway. Here we know that Christmas will be green and bright. The sun to shine by day and all the stars at night. Melikalikimaka is a wise way to say Merry Christmas to you, Hawaii. And island breeze, a good Mai Tai or two. At the Christmas season, it's what they say to you.
Here we know that Christmas will be green and bright. The sun to shine by day and all the stars at night. Melikalikimaka is a wise way
to say Merry Christmas to you.
Melikalikimaka is the thing to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day. That's the island greeting that we send to you from the land where palm trees sway. Here we know that Christmas will be green and bright.
The sun to shine by day and all the stars at night.
Melikalikimaka is a wise way to say Merry Christmas, a very Merry Christmas, a very, very Merry, Merry Christmas to you.
Hey, Data. Yeah, I'm back. I'm around. I don't have all the music that I've downloaded over the years, and I've been rebuilding my audio library. So right now I am actually streaming stuff from YouTube, both from Straight No Chaser and Peter Hollins and some other things, plus stuff that I do have downloaded. But I'm reworking my music library probably over the next couple of weeks. So have I seen what? Now you got me curious. Have I seen what happens? Are you gonna like do a Shio on me or something? And I got standards. They may not be very high standards, but I do have standards. When you put Antifa.com into a browser bar. I have not. All things being equal, do I dare try? For the sake of all that you hold dear, before I try this, tell me if you're trolling me. I know that may seem like an unreasonable, ask, but I mean, please don't do anything terrible to me. Okay, so, just pull up a browser in my phone a moment. And if it tells me that the CIA or the FBI is monitoring me, that's nothing new, so. Oh, going to the whitehouse.gov Build Back Better page. Yeah, I have seen that, or reports of that at least. So yeah, that was Antifa's just an idea, this, that, the other thing, and yeah, no, it's like, it actually feeds you right to the White House these days. No affiliation, y'all. It's odd, but not bad, yeah. Yeah, things to make you go, let's see. Pull up this video here. I'm not going to put it on screen. I probably should do this sometime with these. Put them on screen for you to enjoy the any on-screen antics to go with it.
Ready? Here it comes, here it comes.
Is banging, it's solo maintenance. Don't need no champagne, popping entertainment. I got the spirit, can't shake it off me. I wanna kick it in the snow like I'm Frosty. So every now and then when I get paid, I gotta spoil my Christmas with an upgrade. Hey, hey, hey. Yeah, we're fancy like Applebee's for the big night. Got that Bourbon Street steak with the gingerbread shake. Slice of fruitcake on the side too. Sliced ham, canned yams, yo, I got you. Bougie like eggnog in the styrofoam. Kris Kringle in the big sled all the way home. Matching holiday pajamas and a sweater with the lights. That's how we do, Christmas like. Fancy like Applebee's for the big night. It's an after show hang, whole crowd with the gang. Bring your grandma and your pops too. Last call, one check, yo, we got you. Bougie like eggnog in a styrofoam. Sing, singing with the family all the way home. Matching holiday pajamas and a sweater with the lights. That's how we do a Christmas like.
Christmas parties, drink a double dollar or two. Awful secret Santa gets back to the mall with you. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna be keeping these returns a secret. Ooh, I'm trading for that cash, I kinda need it. All we need is a little light snow now for a genuine holiday hoedown.
Yeah, we're fancy like Applebee's for the big night. Got that Bourbon Street steak with the gingerbread shake. Slice of fruitcake on the side too. Sliced ham, canned yams, yo, I got you. Bougie like that.
Do you like Red Solo Cup? That's a song I probably heard. I maybe like, I just memory being such as it is at my age, and I know that's funny because I'm younger than you, Data, but couple of traumatic head injuries and everything do contribute to that a little bit. I'll go to limb and put it up, though, unless you're going to tell me that it's terrible. Toby Keith, Red Solo Cup. Let's see. Looks like this one might be interesting.
Now, Red Solo Cup is the best receptacle for barbecues, tailgates, fairs, and festivals. And you, sir, do not have a pair of testicles if you prefer drinking from glass. Hey, Red Solo Cup is cheap and disposable. In 14 years, they are decomposable. And unlike my home, they are not foreclosable. Freddie Mac can kiss my ass. Woo!
Red Solo Cup, I fill you up. Let's have a party. Let's have a party. I love you, Red Solo Cup. I lift you up. Proceed to party. Proceed to party.
Now, I really love how you're easy to stack, but I really hate how you're easy to crack. Cause when beer runs down in front of my back, well, that, my friends, is quite yucky. But I have to admit that the ladies get smitten, admiring how sharply my first name is written on you with a Sharpie when I get to hitting on them to help me get lucky.
Red Solo Cup, I fill you up. Let's have a party. Let's have a party.
I love you,
Red Solo Cup.
What?
I lift you up. Proceed to party.
Party.
Proceed to party.
Party.
Now I've seen you in blue and I've seen you in yellow, but only you, Red, will do for this fella. Cause you are the Abbott into my Costello, and you are the fruit to my loom.
Here we go now.
Red Solo Cup, you're more than just plastic. You're more than amazing. You're more than fantastic. And believe me that I'm not the least bit sarcastic when I look at you and say, Red Solo Cup, you're not just a cup.
No.
God, no.
You're my friend.
Friend.
Yeah.
Lifelong.
Thank you for being my friend.
Red Solo Cup, I fill you up. Let's have a party. Let's have a party. I love you, Red Solo Cup. I lift you up. Proceed to party. Proceed to party. Red Solo Cup.
Red Solo.
I fill you up.
Let's have a party.
Let's have a party.
Let's have a party.
Let's have a party.
Red Solo Cup.
Oh, Red Solo Cup.
I lift you up.
Let's have a party.
Well, since we've gotten a touch of country in here, I'm going to pull this one up here. And bring it back around to the Christmas stuffs.
And now, the Grand Ole Opry Theater proudly presents a special holiday edition of The Adventures of the Kung Pao Buckaroos.
Well, it's a Kung Pao Buckaroo holiday. Whatever you do, watch what you say. If you're easily offended, well, that's okay.
catch up with our three cowboys one cold December night, huddled around a campfire.
How about we sing some holiday songs?
Yeah. Hey, George, you want to lead us off?
Yeah, I got one. Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree, how lovely are thy branches. Why am I getting bleeped again?
Haven't you heard, guys? You can't say Christmas. You gotta say holiday.
I can't say Christmas.
No, you might offend somebody.
Who is offended by Christmas?
You know, you might offend the b**ks and the b**ks and the atheists.
What?
Trying to be politically correct.
I'll lead us off. On the first day of Christmas, my true love sent to me.
Jimmy, are you listening?
What?
You can't say Christmas.
Why not? If you can say hell on the last record, why can't I say Christmas?
I didn't make the rules.
Hey, listen, guys, it's not that difficult. All you gotta do is change Christmas to holiday. You know, instead of saying white Christmas, you say, I'm dreaming of a white holiday. Why did I get bleeped?
You've got to say Caucasian.
So I have to sing, I'm dreaming of a Caucasian holiday?
Sure, that won't offend anyone.
This is so stupid.
Buckaroo holiday.
Absolutely.
Whatever you say the word.
Well, I think it's
what you say.
Why can't you say it?
Be offended, well, that's okay.
Why do these people have to feel that way? How come they get offended so easily?
It's a completely non-offensive and politically correct holiday.
I'm just trying to come up with a song here.
Let's sing one together. Everybody ready? George?
Ready.
Bill, you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Jimmy? Jimmy? Jimmy!
Okay.
We three kings of old are bearing gifts.
Wait a minute, wait a
traveled real far.
Oh, sorry, boys. You have to say Asia now.
What?
Oh, come on.
Just try.
I've got to get hyped up for this. We three kings of Asia are.
Sounds like horse.
Lord, okay. How about little drummer boy?
Nope, that offends short people.
And you can't say drummer, because that'll offend real musicians.
How about little sound of Bethlehem?
What's with all the short jokes?
Hey, how about we do silent?
Nope, it offends people hard of hearing and afraid of the dark.
What do you say about a shark?
Shark?
This happens every year.
I don't know why the hell
we can't sing any. Well, that's okay. Same different element.
It's the dumbest thing I've
it's
ever heard.
It's a completely non-offensive and politically correct holiday.
Ho, ho, ho.
No.
I can't say ho.
No, you might offend some women.
So basically, we can't sing anything.
I think that's a bunch of bull.
Softer, George. It's more effective.
I think that's a bunch of bull. Wait just a minute. I've never been so.
I don't care who we offend. I'm going to sing Christmas carols if I want to sing Christmas carols.
Better, Bill. It's more effective.
I don't care who we offend. I'm going to sing Christmas carols if I want to sing Christmas carols.
Me too.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. And a happy year.
You can't say new and you offend the old folks.
And you better not offend them.
Us.
Okay, Data, I do like the mug, though the general aesthetic for me prefers the notion of lighter text on a darker color for that. That's just me, you know, black on black with black trim. Let's see. And the picture's coming along nicely. I might be able to even finish it today. We'll see. I know. Is this? I listen to this song about once every 5 years, but, you know, we're right about on time, so. And maybe once every 10 years.
Christmas cookies, sugar. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. The ones that look like Santa Claus, Christmas trees and bells and stars. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. Now Christmas cookies are a special treat. The more she bakes, the more I eat. And sometimes I can't get myself to stop. Sometimes she'll wait till I'm asleep, and she'll take the ones that I didn't eat and put those little sprinkly things on top. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, sugar. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. The ones that look like Santa Claus, Christmas trees and bells and stars. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. Now those sprinkly things just make things worse, cause it makes them taste better than they did at first, and they're absolutely impossible to resist. Some disappear to who knows where, but I make sure that I get my share, and those kids just stand there waiting for the ones I miss. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, sugar. Sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. She gets mad if they're all gone before she gets the icing put on. Sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. Now there's a benefit to all of this that you might have overlooked or missed. So now let me tell you the best part of it all. Every time she sticks another batch in the oven, there's 15 minutes for some kissing and a hugging. That's why I eat Christmas cookies all year long. Oh, take it away, boys. Christmas cookies, sugar. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. The ones that look like Santa Claus, Christmas trees and bells and stars. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe.
Yeah. I enjoy a pretty car, and I enjoy driving a really nice car. I've got a few preferences there, too. But I am not that mechanically inclined, so I don't end up with... I'm not the one, you know, working on stuff for that. I just... I get behind, you know, I enjoy a beautiful car, and I get behind the driver's seat and I push for the vroom vrooms. That's kind of where I go on that. Let's see. Oh, that is pretty. That is. That is real pretty. I would drive that any day. I'd be happy to drive that any day. Although, I do prefer a manual. Of course, looking at it, that probably does not have a gas station that it likes to miss, kind of like some other vehicles I've seen in my life and one that I've driven. Well, that scene on that special is like the Dodge Durango with the Hemi engine. That is a vehicle that just cannot turn up, cannot turn down a gas station. But a 68 Cadillac Eldorado, I'd get behind the wheel any day of the year. Current bid $7,500. If I had, money and skills. I would definitely be interested in that one. There's some cheap cars on that website. Let's see, I might not finish this picture. The cripple hip is starting to get weather sensitive, but let's see if we can get a little bit more. That site is special. I believe that. I'm special too. I so bright my daddy call me son. Oh, it's invite only. Now that is something else. That is something else for an automotive auction site. Cars even the other either really rare or super low miles. Yeah.
You know Ralphie and Kevin and Frosty and Buddy, Snow Miser, Heap Miser, Charlie and Grinchy.
But do you recall
the best Christmas movie of all?
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, had a very shiny nose.
He sure did.
And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows
like a light bulb.
Look what you did, you little jerk.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know. Tops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow, the snow.
Frosty the snowman was a jolly happy soul, with the corncob pipe and a button nose, and two eyes made out of coal.
Baby, it's cold outside.
I've got to go away.
Baby, it's cold.
This evening has
hoping
been
that you drop
so
in.
Very nice.
I'll hold your hands, they're just like
my mother will start to worry. My father will be pacing the floor.
Listen to the fireplace roll.
I really can't stay.
Hold on, baby.
Baby, it's cold.
Christmas time is here.
It's my favorite too. You know why?
I'm Mr. White Christmas. I'm Mr. Snow. I'm Mr. Icicle. I'm Mr. Ten Below. Friends call me Snow Miser. Whatever I touch turns to snow in my clutch. I'm too much.
I'm Mr. Green Christmas. I'm Mr. Sun.
He's Mr. Sun.
I'm Mr. Heat Blister. I'm Mr. 101. Ah, they call me Heat Miser. Whatever I touch starts to melt in my clutch. I'm too much.
Cool down, buddy, and get a load of someone who's really too much. You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black beard.
You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart an empty hole.
The beautiful spiders.
You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole.
You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout, cause you'll shoot your eye out. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Ugh, I hate that guy.
He's making a list, he's checking it twice. He's gonna find out who's naughty or nice. Santa Claus is coming to town.
You gotta listen to the Santa Claus.
He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake.
He knows if you've been bad or good.
So be good for goodness sake. You better watch out, you better not cry. You better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to
Santa Claus is coming to town.
So is Mr. Grinch.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
Frosty the Snowman.
Santa Claus is coming with me.
Good grief.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
Maybe it's cold outside.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
We're too much.
Santa Claus is coming.
He's coming to town.
Hey, Holland's family.
For me, that car would need a lot of work, though. Full Mustang GT drivetrain 302 5-speed. Dude, I'm in Michigan. A car like a Mustang, especially like the GT, and then you get into like the Shelby Cobra, and really any rear-wheel drive muscle car powerhouse, not designed for my state. A third to half the year. I've never been in a position where I could just say like, oh, hey, that's a car that I can afford to keep insured but not have on the road 3+ months of the year.
And now, the Grand Ole Opry Theater.
Head drivetrain in a Volvo wagon body, ultimate sleeper. I'll give you that. Yep, you could probably torque that thing up enough to snap the frame if you're not careful. Let's see. Original owner with 11K miles. Did you see the mileage on that thing? I mentioned earlier vehicles that never saw a gas station they wanted to drive past. I know it's in beautiful condition and everything, but boy, that would not want to pass a single gas station. I go from one fill up every couple months for $20 to $40, depending on the price of gas, to one fill up every 3 weeks for $80. That was not. Oh, come on, do not. That's not the album I was hoping it was. Red Jeep, yeah, that Jeep wagon is like highway at 18 miles per gallon. That's an ouch. And no reserve, yeah. I'll pay you to take it so I don't have to. I'll fully loaded mint. Yeah, I know, it's so tempting. But I've got things to get to pay for my car currently. Which thankfully turns out to only have been a dead battery. Unfortunately, the cost of resolving that got grossed out insanely, because the last time I had that battery tested, they said, "Oh no, it's fine. You just you must have left something on or something." And a few jumps later, after some of them I know nothing was left on. A couple of them I know things were left on. A couple of them I knew nothing was left on. The battery is, the cells are so dead that it can't take a charge. It actually, the battery being installed in the vehicle breaks the electric circuit in the vehicle, even with the jump pack plugged in. I drive a Toyota Matrix. It's like a precursor in form to the Prius, but it's not electric. It's all gas. And it's got a manual transmission. It's just beautiful for me. After 3 years, engineering's fully once it's gone. No, I mean, the battery's like at most a year, 13 months old. It's still under its full warranty. And it had been run sufficient to keep it charged less than 3 days previously. Yeah, 3-4 days previously. As much as it's like so close to done on the picture, I am sorry, I can't. We'll have to pick it up. The next art stream we'll have finishing off this picture and applying the water to activate the colors. With this being the watercolor paper, it has not needed pushing as hard on it to get it tinted, which has been nice. I'm just, I've hit my limit for sitting forward, so I will try to post some pictures to the Twitter over the next week of things we finished on the watercolor pencils, both wet and dry, because I've been overall been really pleased with them, though the paper has taken a beating in a lot of them. But finishing this is just going to be, it's going to be an out. I do apologize. I'm going to throw one more song in, not a Christmas song. It's just a fun song to close on. And then we'll be closing out the stream. Jody Jefferson. Blacklists. And where's that? I report all of those because I hate them with a passion. Yeah, I'm not usually over the top on that. Things like that I hate with the heat of a thousand suns. But we'll close out. I do plan on playing some 7 days later, but I don't think I'm going to be streaming it. But whatever, I will see you all in another stream. Remember that it's not over until the not over till the laser cat purrs.
Of all the money that I had, I spent it in good company, and all the harm that there I've done, unless it was to none but me, and all I've done for want of wit to memory. So fill to me the parting glass. Good night and joy be to you all.
Of all the comrades that dare I had, they're sorry for my going away, and all the sweethearts that e'er I had, they'd wish me one more day to stay.
But since it fell unto my lot that I should rise and you should not,
I gently rise and softly call, and joy be to you all.
So fill to me the parting glass, and drink of health whatever befalls, and gently rise and softly call, good night and joy. Parting glass, and gather as the evening falls, and gently rise and softly call.